oxy. Well, there's a couple problems with that. First of all, oxy is not a cartel drug.